I used to work on Archey's frogs or pipecatua, and they only come out at night, and you want it to be raining because then they are more visible. So you're there at 1 o'clock in the morning with rain dripping down your face, with your nose inches away from the ground, looking for this beautiful pipecatua that's just so camouflaged. Oh, they're adorable. And they don't have a tadpole stage. So when the babies are born, often they will climb onto the parent, often that's the father. And then the father will carry them around on their backs and take care of them until they're ready to go out into the world. So there's more than meets the eye, and there's more that connects them to who we are as humans than you think.
The Dark Sounds of Science podcast is available wherever you get your podcasts. Download, listen, and learn.